Well, developing tonight, the U.S. could put new sanctions on Myanmar. President Biden made that threat after Myanmar's military staged a coup, arresting senior politicians, including a Nobel laureate. The president called it a direct assault on the country's transition to democracy and the rule of law. Now, the coup is a sharp reversal of the progress Myanmar has made toward democracy following 50 years of military rule.
Tonight, the Indianapolis Burmese community is watching it all, many now with grave concerns. News 8's multicultural reporter Katir Winfrey joins us with more on that.
Well, Brook and Phil, local Burmese representatives say they hope the Biden administration steps up, but they also hope the international community takes steps to coordinate allies to reverse the military action.
Myanmar is a country in unrest, and countless Burmese citizens who now live in the U.S. are watching the aftermath of a military coup. They've been here before. For 50 years, ethnic cleansing wreaked havoc on the region.
It is troubling, disturbing, and grave concern over what's happening in Burma.
Only in the last decade has there been some progress to creating a democratic government. The military still holds quite a bit of power, and after complaints of widespread voter fraud, the military has taken control again, detaining multiple government leaders.
We always said that this can happen. The military always come and take over the power.
Alay Giovanni is the executive director of the Burmese American Community Institute. Indiana's Burmese population sits at roughly 23,000. Many escaped to the U.S. the last time there was a military takeover, and safety concerns about families still in the country remain high.
Since early this morning, they have shut down the internet connection, telephone line, and we have not been able to reach a lot of our family members.
Vani says there could be a mass exodus and is hopeful international leaders will respond to the military takeover and provide safe haven for those looking to escape.
This is unbelievable. This is something beyond one can imagine.
And the Indy Burmese community says the last time the military took control, they said it would only be for a few months. That few months turned into 20 years. So they are relying on the international community to keep that from happening again. Reporting in the studio, I'm WishTV News 8's multicultural reporter, Katira Winfrey.